morning.
And welcome to Asbury United Methodist Church, the second week of Advent. We greet all of you who are listening, watching to our service today. We pray you'll be blessed. Let's start out with welcome and celebrations. Well, we did the welcome. Anybody having a celebration here in the sanctuary today? I know. Well, anyway, we know that Toss Lamont, who goes to our church, had her 80th birthday yesterday. And Toss, we wish you a very, very happy birthday. And we pray you'll have many, many more. And we hope we'll know about it at Asbury.
And we have Rich Lays down in Florida watching us, along with a lot of other people.
Wonderful. The more the merrier. Let us stand for our introit. There's something about that name.
Thank you.
Toss just joined us, if you want to repeat that celebration.
Oh, Toss, welcome. I earlier announced that it was your 80th birthday yesterday, and we're all wishing for you the very best birthday and the very best year to come, and we'll hope you have many, many more. And we want to know about it at Asbury. Happy birthday. Let us pray our prayer together.
Loving God.
Be to us as a bulldozer of the Spirit.
Clear your road in us.
Clear a path through the detritus of possessions and obsessions. Thrust aside our divided aims and devious gains. Topple the ramparts of pride and the doubts that divide. Make a highway on which Christ may come and take possession of the whole territory of our being. To the glory of your name we pray.
Amen.